see which tripped Ariel's voice away from her.
Wait a minute, you look kind of familiar.
Well, anyway, Ariel fell in love with his boy. Then King Triton got all mad and told Sebastian the crab to watch over him. There was lots of dancing and singing.
Indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls.